Okay, so for all those people that want to own a barn owl, let me share with you the daily springtime issues that one can have. So it's just cleaning time. Cleaning through the double door system. Da, da, da. Brace yourself. Can't even get through the door without being humped. Now he's going to try and lure me into the vestibule. Do you really want a barn owl?